As part of technical assistance, we have a technical assistance agency for at least 10 years, but they were focusing on concrete projects like restoration projects, old historical projects. They have some projects in Bulgaria, I know, in other countries. We discussed with them that e-government is also a technical project. So they should concentrate on soft kind of projects in addition to concrete brick and mortar projects. They accepted it and they put e-government in their 2008 programs. So sponsorship and financing of the education training can be operated under the technical assistance now. We are also discussing other options. As I said, we first develop a collaboration framework model and then spread up to the other neighboring countries.
I would like to add something more about NGOs, maybe cultures, about my neighbor. You know, there are two things on the earth. If you share these two things, they are increased. One of them is happiness, the other is information. So why don't we share our happiness and information together?
Okay, another question and comments? Okay. I think there is no more a comment or questions. Therefore, I would like to conclude this session. Before concluding, I would like to extend our appreciation and thanks to our panelists for accepting our invitation, the audience for joining us, the IGF Secretariat for providing us this opportunity, and Indian authorities for hosting us in this historical and nice city of Hyderabad and enable us to see the incredible India. Thank you.